America. My name is Thomas Jefferson, and I want to be your next president. Don't vote for John Adams, vote for me. Here's one of my good supporters now.
I support Thomas Jefferson fully. Why? Because John Adams, who isn't from this country nor for this country, takes advice from his wife, who knows nothing about the politics of this time. What we need is a president who will fully and morally support our Constitution in a predetermined, strong way. We can't have John Adams becoming president just so that he can interpret the Constitution in a loose, undignified way.
I'm Thomas Jefferson. Vote for me, and I fully support this message.